go. First out, we have the German Shorthead Pointer. Next, we have the Gordon Setter. Followed by the Hungarian Wirehead Vizsla. The Irish Setter. The Cocker Spaniel. The Irish Water Spaniel. And the Weimaraner. Big round of applause, please, to all those other best of breeds as they leave the ring at the top end. So, first we have the German Shorthead Pointer, followed by the Gordon Setter, the Hungarian Wirehead Vizsla, the Irish Setter, the Cocker Spaniel, the Irish Water Spaniel, the English Springer Spaniel, and finally the Weimaraner. The German Shorthead Pointer, number 7776. That's the German Shorthead Pointer, number 7776. Now we have the Gordon Setter, number 7846. That's the Gordon Setter, number 7846. Next we have the Hungarian Wirehead Vizsla, number 8042. That's the Hungarian Wirehead Vizsla, number 8042. The next of our shortlisted dogs is the Irish Setter, number 8278. That's the Irish Setter, number 8278. Next we have the Cocker Spaniel, number 9338. That's the Cocker Spaniel, number 9338. Next we have the Irish Water Spaniel, number 9591. That's the Irish Water Spaniel, number 9591. Next we have the English Springer Spaniel, number 9474. That's the English Springer Spaniel, number 9474. And our final shortlisted dog is the Weimaraner, number 9738. That's the Weimaraner, number 9738. Thank you. Right, we're ready for the boards. So very soon, we'll have our final group winner to compete for Western Show Manchester 2017. And the winner of the Gundog Group Manchester 2017 is the Gordon Setter, followed by Group 2, the Cocker Spaniel. And Gundog Group 3 goes to the Weimaraner. And finally, Gundog Group 4 goes to the Irish Water Spaniel. A big round of applause to those other four shortlisted group finalists as they leave the ring at the top. So that's our Gundog Group winner, Manchester 2017, the Gordon Setter, followed by Group 2, the Cocker Spaniel, Gundog Group 3, the Weimaraner, and finally, Gundog Group 4, the Irish Water Spaniel. So we'll now have photographs with our judge.